naman ng Blacklist International, gamit na gamit yung guiding wind dito ni Oh My Venus to its full potential. Ang dami niyang pwedeng dalhin. Pwede niyang dalhin si Oheb at si Edward to play aggressive, or pwede niyang gamitin defensively kapag nag-blazing duet dito si Kelra. Which is ilang beses na natin nakikita na hindi agad nakaka-secure si Kelra ng mga kills. Pero sa side naman ng OMG, kapag si Kelra, I completely agree, sabi mo kanina na siya talaga yung key for ng OMG. Kapag na-delay nila o kapag nakabili sila ng oras at nagkaroon na ng items dito si Kelra, if we can just check their items later on, makikita natin na masabilis yung transition. Yep, looking at this, Wind of Nature, Golden Staff plus DHS, and I think he will go for Thunderbelt if I'm not mistaken, since meron siyang Azure Blade. So, I guess napakalaking bagay na rin yun for OMG for the next skirmish.
Chantel, masingitan lang kita, nabuo na ng Blacklist International yung Squid Game.
Oh,
yung Squid
Game?
Ayan o, bilog kay Oheb, Square kay Haji, tapos kay Edward yung first skill ng Bakats, Triangle yun eh. Nabuo na nila yung Squid Game. At ang Squid Game nga ata yung pinaka-importante bagay dito, pero look at this, Wise taking down Chakno, and that is going to be Ryzen going down in the process as well. Kelra, tumatakbo. Tignan mo, Wise, humahabol siya dito. And Pana, hindi niya babato. Pero nandun pa rin yung Traceless para talaga mahuli siya. Oheb, talaga hinahabol niya. Kigil na kigil. Oheb, coming in, wiping out Omega. And they take game number 2. Match point, Blacklist International.